35 years is quite a milestone for a festival. There's not too many festivals in this country running 35 continuous years, and we don't take that for granted. We work hard to be able to produce this thing every year and really enjoy it. It's as much fun for us as the fans. So I can't say enough about the fact that we've come this far. It's still as popular as it is. It's sold out for 20 consecutive years, and we're really, really proud of that. Steamboat Springs is a perfect fit for this festival. It was a ranch community first before it was a ski resort. That genuine character embraces the character of the Music Fest. The community of Steamboat has so much to offer to the people visiting the community. When people go by the outdoor stage, they have asked us of what is going on here, and they look up the Music Fest and they are trying to get on the festival for the next year for several reasons. One is the music. Coming off that stage, it's great music, and some of them hadn't heard it before. It is open to the whole ski resort and the town of Steamboat. We always pride ourselves in bringing really quality young musicians up to Music Fest. It's been fun to watch Co. This is his fourth year at Music Fest, and to watch his fan base grow. He headlined the Music Fest tent. You know, that's a fun guy to watch because there's no holding back Co. I can't say enough good things about Shane Smith. His band, just a remarkable group of guys, very talented. He's really a powerhouse on that stage and on a mic. And it's really enjoyable to watch these young bands connect with those audiences and become bigger and bigger each year. The one thing with Music Fest, what we like to do is provide a listening experience for whatever you want to experience that day. There's some days I want to go to the high energy dance hall, the big tent, or there's sometimes I want to go to the Dung Beetle Saloon and just sit back on a table with a few of my friends and just listen to a musician talk about his songwriting. DJ's just a wonderful artist. Well, he's been fun to watch grow and become the nationwide band that he is. He's really remarkable. One thing I was concerned about 15, 20 years ago is that I didn't want the festival to age, if that makes any sense, as in the participants. We like to have that young energy there. The future of it, we're just going to continue with that same philosophy. It's worked. It's what people enjoy. Whatever we can do to make it better for the participants, for the musicians, for our staff, for everyone. You know, there's always a way to do it better, and we're always gonna strive to do that. We all have this common bond. We all love this music, and there's a lifestyle that goes with it. And that's one thing wonderful about the Music Fest community is we all kind of share that common ground.
Say you ain't been the same since you laid that bottle down. The songs, they ain't got no soul. The band's done lost its sound. Get your head out of the clouds, boy. Pretty soon you'll realize that sometimes the kindest thing you can do for a dream is let it die. I'm in it for the long haul. I'm here until the world. See, the hardest part of getting sober is learning a drinking buddy ain't the same thing as a friend. Just like the hardest part of starting over is admitting to yourself There's something that's come to an end. I'm in it for the long haul. I'm here until the worst's done. I ain't ever been the kind of guy that's gonna cut and run. So I'll pick myself up every time I fall. I'm as solid as a redwood when she's standing by my side. She's got the patience of a sunset. Her last nerve's a mile wide. And last Sunday after supper, I asked her why she stays. She said, I ain't gonna be just another song about walking away. I'm in it for the long. Until the work's done. I ain't ever been the kind of gal that's gonna cut and run. So we'll pick ourselves up every time we fall. Honey, I've been in for the long haul. Yes, I'm in. Girls from Georgia, sweeter than peaches. The ones from California made for bathing suits and beaches. The Minnesota gals sure feel out of sweater. But the girls from Texas, just a little bit better. Yeah, Mississippi's got all them Delta queens. Louisiana Cajun girls beat all I've ever seen. Ever kiss a girl from Kansas, you damn sure won't forget her. But the girls from Texas are just a little bit better. Well, I feel the southern draw from the ones in Arkansas. They're so sexy in New Mexico. But the only ten I see ain't in Tennessee. She's waiting for me in San Antonio. Up in Oklahoma, they're more than just okay. They don't come more fun than ELABAMA. But if you can find a Lone Star gal, boy, you better get her. 'Cause the girls from Texas. Come no finer
girls in Carolina. I'm talking north, I'm talking south. But the only Tennessee, she ain't in Tennessee. She's waiting for me in old Cowtown. Up in Colorado, they can melt the snow. Out in Nevada, always putting on a show. Yeah, New York got the fashion, and Florida got the weather. The girls from Texas, just a little bit better. You cross that red river, you'll stay there forever. 'Cause the girls from Texas, just a little bit better.
Fuck the piano solo.
Thank you.
Sandy Lee's.
I met the devil on the side of the road one day. He said, "How do you do?" I said, "It's hard to say." So he smiled at me with a wicked grin. He reached into his coat and then he gave me a bottle full of something sweet. Said, "I'll fill it up every time we meet." Singing, "Oh mama, the way that I'm living, lying and a sinning, and I just can't change. It's a doggone shame." One little drop was all it took to get my name in his book. Now I sleep all day and I'm out all night, and I can't tell wrong from right. You know I'd change if I could, but being bad, it feels so good. Singing, "Oh mama, the way that I'm living, lying and a sinning, and I just can't change. Oh mama, the way that I'm living, if I ever get to heaven, it's a doggone shame." Start to pray. Singing, "Oh mama, the way that I'm living, lying and a sinning, and I just can't change. Oh mama, the way that I'm living, if I ever get to heaven, it's a doggone shame. Oh mama, the way that I'm living, lying and a sinning, and I just can't change. Oh mama, the way that I'm living, if I ever get to heaven, it's a doggone."
Playing it.
So for some of y'all do know, most of you probably don't, it's been a pretty rough 2 months for us. We actually, our tour bus and our trailer caught fire while we were driving down the road to Lubbock, Texas, and we literally lost everything. And it's been the craziest 2 months of our entire careers. But I just want to say the support that we've been given over the last 2 months is unlike anything I've ever seen in my life. And I just want to say thank you so much. Thank you so much for supporting us. Thank you so much for reaching out to help. It just means the world to us. This song is about a lot of that. And it goes out to some friends of ours from Oklahoma that let us play shows with them for the very first time. It was our first time playing outside of Texas. And the band's the Turnpike Troubadours. This one's for them. There's a price we've paid, turned to nothing, and the hopes and dreams we've had become untrue. And I made a promise I'd never lead you to trouble. Then I took your hand and ran without a clue. If we'll be back by springtime, I'd say summer latest. I know you hate it, but gotta fuel that fire while there's flame. And if it seems your hope has faded, I'll be praying, please keep waiting till Oklahoma City calls our name.
I've been wondering, why'd you leave me here? Caught me crying, never-ending tears. Am I supposed to just let it all go? I've been thinking, you drive me crazy, yeah. You never kiss me unless you're wasted. Am I supposed to just let it all go? Am I supposed to let you in? You tear my walls down, I build them again. Now my heart is broken. You're gone and I'm numb, and I can't believe I ever called this love. I've been hoping you would try to explain, but never knowing, guess that's kind of the same. Am I supposed to just let it all go? I've been trying to find out what we had. Had me blinded, and I feel dumb for that. Am I supposed to just let it all go? Am I supposed to let you in? You tear my walls down, I build them again. Now my heart, I can't believe I ever called this love. Supposed to let you in? You tear my walls down, I build them again. Now my heart is broken. You're gone and I'm numb, and I can't believe I, no, I can't believe I, I can't believe I ever called this love. I ever called this love.
Thank you very much, y'all.
Hey guys, I'm Cody Canada. I'm from a band called Cody Canada and the Departed. And I'm here with Breckenridge Brewery. And thank you guys for having me. And this is a very old song of mine called Jimmy and Annie. Jimmy was a small town kid, the only thing that he ever did, cross the South Side railroad tracks. And it was a small town girl, wanted so bad to see the world, get on that train, never look back. Throw caution to the wind, don't ever turn your head. In the end, we'll all be dead. Make them open up the ears, listen to your song. It don't matter who's right or wrong. Arizona sun sinking slowly in the sand. Have a bag of 20 bills, a sack of contraband. Step it down on his foot, give this thing some gas. Lights in the rearview mirror, they're coming on us fast. Just like the wind, it came then, and I never saw it come. Jimmy knew his fate was sealed when Annie grabbed her gun. Same old broken story, I know you heard it too. They went out in a blaze of glory with a handheld 22. Throw caution to the wind, don't ever turn your head. In the end, we'll all be dead. Make them open up the ears and listen to your song. It don't matter who's right or wrong. Make them open up the ears and listen to your song. It don't matter who's right or wrong.
I need a scarf.
I ran into a guy in the bus station, an artist, who was none too pleased with my ideas of starting a collaboration with him. He says, hey man, this ain't a duo.
How are you?
I needed a scarf, but I also needed to modify it a little bit. I mean, after all, nobody loves a rock star with fuzzy balls.
We got it, we got it.
It's time to go running.
Hey, kid.
Now we're set. That's how you turn from a
women's scarf to a man's scarf.
Got a morning dose of caffeine with Jonathan Tyler. Invited him on stage. We'll see if he obliges.
If I see you, I'll be there, man.
If I'll see you, I'll come.
I gotta put on a different shirt, though.
I had to go buy a scarf.
I'm in my Christmas sweater right now.
They say an apple a day keeps the doctor away. I eat an apple every day. My ex-wife's a doctor. Come on. Who's with me? Come on.
So we're gonna play this stage right here. This used to not be this stage.
people that are here for the festival and people that aren't here for the festival can all see the show. And something about that, something about inclusion makes me feel good. Hey, Tony, you want me to get you something? Good throw, dude. Did you see that? Now I gotta go spend some time getting my together.
Well, it was over 25 years ago that we introduced the outdoor stage. The people in Colorado thought we were kind of crazy for a bunch of folks from Texas doing an outdoor concert in the middle of the Rockies in the middle of the winter. But you know what? When Jack Ingram takes that stage, you want to be there for it. He brings that stage to life. And with the ambiance of the skiers coming down the mountain, the gondola behind you, bars are full, it's just a really an enjoyable experience like nowhere else.
Jack Ingram!
Parker McCollum. Nobody knows a Barbie doll like Parker McCollum. And the random dude from the bus station? Well, he had some career thoughts after I left. Maybe, the grass actually is greener on the other side.
He comes from down in southern Colorado. He's just out of the service and he's looking for his fun. Someday soon, going with him someday soon. My parents cannot stand him 'cause he rides a rodeo. Mama says that he will leave me crying, but I would follow him right down the roughest road I know. Someday soon, going with him someday soon. When he comes to call, my paw ain't got a good word to say. Guess it's 'cause he was just as wild in his younger days. So blow, you old blue northern, blow my love to me. He's riding in tonight from California. He loves that damned old rodeo as much as he loves me. Someday soon, going with him someday soon. All right, Heather. It's 'cause he was just as wild in his younger days. So blow blow my love to me. He's riding in tonight from California. He loves that damned old rodeo as much as he loves me. Someday soon, going with him. Someday soon, someday soon, going with him.
Dirty little river, but that don't bother me. Dirty little river gonna get me clean. Trinity River, and it flow because I cry. Sure to keep me honest when everybody telling lies. The damn scent of evening hung everywhere. Gamblers turn their cards, drinking on their whiskey hard. The damn scent of evening blows all through my hair. I had the sweetest dream. I was floating in the river there. Trinity River, such a dirty little river, but that don't bother me. Dirty little river sure to get me clean. Trinity River, and it flow because I cry. Sure to keep you honest even when you're telling lies. In this river city of one thing you can be sure, whatever you got to give, believe me, you gon' give some more. Trinity River, such a dirty little river, but that don't bother me. Dirty little river sure to get me clean. Trinity River, and it flow because I cry. Sure to keep me honest, 'cause everybody's telling lies. We'll be right back.
Hey everybody, this is Bruce Robinson, and the next waltz is in Steamboat, Colorado at MusicFest. And so sit back, relax, and enjoy the very best in Steamboat, Colorado.
All right, we're ready. Whenever you are.
Mile upon mile, got no direction. We're all playing the same game. We're all looking for redemption. Just afraid to say the name. So caught up now in pretending what we're seeking is the truth. I'm just looking for a happy ending. All I'm looking for is you. And it came upon me a wave on wave. You're the reason I'm still here, yeah. Am I the one you were sent to say? And it came upon me a wave on wave. Wandered out into the water. And I thought that I might drown. I don't know what I was after, babe. I just know I was going down. That's when she found me. I'm not afraid anymore. She said, you know, I always had you, baby. Just waiting for you to find what you were looking for. And it came upon me a wave on wave. You're the reason I'm still here, yeah. Am I the one you were sent to say? That came upon me wave on wave. Wave on wave. Wave. And it came upon me wave on wave. You're the reason I'm still here. Am I the one you sent to see? And it came upon me wave on wave. The clouds broke and the angels cried. You ain't gotta walk alone anymore. That's why I put you in my way. And it came upon me wave on wave. Ooh, I got a little flat.
Easy way to stop it, right?
Alrighty.
We're ready.
Okay, here we go. Hey, old friend, where have you been? How many roads have you been traveling? Now we're here. The coast is clear. Let's kick back and revel in the years. Pick a bone and chew the fat. Shoot the breeze, share a laugh. Tell me the one I've heard a thousand times before. Tall tales and dirty jokes. Pass a bottle and the smoke. I can't think of any other way I'd rather pass tonight with my old friend. Remember when we grew our feathers and we took to the wind? Now we know the highs and lows. times like those, they bring us close. Someday, these days, be worth everything. Someday, these days, be worth remembering. My old friend, further down the road, when fate weighs in, we'll be home. Nowhere to roam. We'll kick back and let the night pass slow. Pick a bone and chew the fat. Shoot the breeze, share a laugh. Tell me the one I've heard a thousand times before. Tall tales and dirty jokes. Pass a bottle and the smoke. I can't think of any other way I'd rather pass tonight with my old friend. Someday, these days, be worth everything. I was told not long ago that I can't talk the way I do. Singers shouldn't share their current affairs or worldly views. Saying something off the wall just might bend folks out of shape. Hardworking people spend their paychecks to show up and escape. So put a plug in what you think. Man, shut up and sing. I pulled out my guitar and I gave it a strum. Then I thought about the way I'd lay it out there if one long song was all I had to make it all make half sense. To put some heart back on the forefront, collective consciousness can't be dead as my six strings. I wondered, what would I shut up and sing? Then it hit me. Shut up and sing, Lord, have mercy on all us earthly fools. There's poison in our rhetoric and bullets in our schools. So I'll sing, what the hell is going on around here? Let's take these blinders off our eyes, pull the cotton from our ears, till somebody says something that means something. Now, shut up and sing. Sometimes saying nothing says it all and then some more.
conjecture causes bull and fuels unnecessary wars. Poets know hiding the truth somewhere between the lines somehow makes it seem worth more to those looking to find some answers to the troubles this life brings, so they shut up and sing. Shut up and sing, Lord, forgive us, for we know not what we do. They're shouting from the mountains down to south border towns to shut up and sing, Lord, the hell is going on around here. Let's take these blinders off our eyes, pull the cotton from our ears, till somebody says something that means something. God, shut up and sing. Songs got ways of going places folks have never been, from one side of the world round and round and back again. Universal unity ain't realistic, no, but who says we can't hum one for the hell of it all? You never know how true a melody might ring till you shut up and sing. Thank you.
name's Kimberly Dunn, and we're from Austin, Texas.
Yes. Cody, have you heard who the tribute artist is at Steamboat Music Fest 2020?
I have not.
So it's you, Cody Canada.
It's me? About f***ing time. No Wade Bowen.
Cody Canada is the s***. I mean, dude, Pat and Cody, those are the reasons I play guitar. I've become more of a fan of who he is as a person than I am as music, because I am and was a huge fan of his music, but I think the actual person he is trumps that. I mean, he's just down to earth, spreader of love, doesn't like being around, you know, hateful people. He's just a solid guy. Big fan.
Cody Canada is a rock star. And just Cody was my complete introduction to what Red Dirt music is. And how can you ask for a better introduction than Cross Canadian Rapid?
Some people say don't meet your heroes, but I'm glad I met Cody. I'm glad I met Wade. Oh, Cody, man, I got a serial number tattooed on my hand right here. Like, that's from that silver guitar of his.
Great songwriting, and Cody's a great guitar player. Plato's a killer bass player. I've never seen somebody be more versatile on the bass. I go out front and watch those guys. I usually don't sit side stage because they play loud.
Well, I've always been a fan. I mean, I've been a fan of his from day one. He and I wrote two of my favorite songs that we still play every night. And, you know, I think that his artistry, his guitar playing, his stage presence to me, like, I want to be him so bad. Like, I would love to look as cool as he looks, to play guitar like he plays. To have that, the whole package that he has going on, he's had it from day one. Like, I just remember not being able to keep my eyes, you know, off of him on stage, because he's a rock star, man, like a huge rock star. And you know, there's a few guys that have that thing, and he's got it.
I think it's just like his confidence, the way he's on stage, you know, his songwriting, the way he plays guitar, licks, you know, everything that he does is. They've been on shows with us now, so I get to see it side stage now, which is really cool for me. You know, it gives you chills, you know, sitting there watching him.
The first time I ever really remember seeing him was maybe in Nashville at an AMA thing, and he was on fire. That he was totally on fire. And I didn't know him at this point, really. All I knew was this guy on the stage, and he was just totally on fire and just bringing it. It was one of the most rocking shows I've ever seen. It was full of just pure attitude. And then when I finally met him, he was so laid back and so gentle, and like, I'm like, wow, man, you're nothing like I thought you'd be.
I mean, any time that somebody says something about Cody to me, I just immediately say he's the nicest guy in the business. I mean, he is the one that is always willing to reach out and help the kids coming up. I mean, he opened School of Rock to help kids coming up. He is the one that will be the first to offer a helping hand and words of encouragement. And he will welcome you into his family, not only his figurative family in music, but he will literally welcome you into his actual family.
He's my brother. I mean, that's, of course, what do you say about your brother? But musically, he's I think he's fantastic. I always looked up to Cody and his writing and his portrayal and just how easy and effortless it always seemed to be a rock star. You know, he's a rock star. And somebody that I emulated, try to emulate earlier in my career to see what kind of direction I wanted to go down in.
Yeah, there's not a lot of young guys out there, I think, that haven't been influenced by Cody. And they took a lot of the Texas music to another level, you know, like they brought it to a new audience, you know, and they were one of the first bands that was traveling outside of Texas in this region and going out, you know, stretching the boundaries of what the scene was back in the day. And so, you know, this is definitely a deserving thing for those guys to be honored.
This stuff, it cramps my style. Broke down on the side of the road. fireflies are buzzing. I'm sitting spitting and cussing. I'm sitting on top of my load. But if I ever get out of this hole, if I ever get down the road, I got 42 miles to go. Mechanic phone ringing, is he ever gonna fix our ride? And I know that I ain't bitching, but bad news is all I'm getting. I just need a little look on my side. And if I ever get out of this hole, if I ever get down the road, come on. That much goes on in this town. And you know if I had my chance, I'd do a chicken dance after I watched it burn to the ground. But if I ever get out of this hole, if I ever get down the road, I got 42 miles to go.
Thank you, Cody.
I guess now to be on the receiving end of this, it's strange. It's so strange, but it's so awesome to know that my friends are signing up to do these certain songs, and I just really appreciate everybody trusting me and listening to my music and wanting to do these songs. I don't know, it is a good notch in the belt, but moving forward, there's gonna be songs forever, you know? Hopefully I won't repeat myself. And then sometimes hopefully I repeat myself because there was some good stuff from young, don't tell me what to do angst, you know? But I'm to the point now where I'm just really happy. When you have people like Haggard and Willie and Ozzy, going back to the Crazy Train debut in my brain. When you have people like that, I mean, how can you quit? I mean, I feel like, you know, these are the people that you're trying to set your life like. So don't let them down. You gotta play until you can't play anymore.
If I can keep it in the middle, babe, everything will work out.
having you by my side, my rodeo girl. Well, you patch me up when I'm busted up and know just what to do. My lovely little rodeo cowgirl always pulls me through. Hey, take the reins and you ease my pain when I'm broken, battered, bruised. And you know me, honey, I'll always be love struck by you. We're gonna ride tonight. If I can keep it in the middle, babe, everything will work out fine. I've already won. Got nothing to lose, so turn her head loose and let that pony fly. And I've been looking for you from the back of the chute, got one left to go. Either win or lose, I still have you, so either way I want to go. And we're gonna ride tonight. If I can keep it in the middle, babe, everything will work out fine. If I already won.
Hi, this is Jamie Lynn Wilson, and this song is called Eyes for You. Don't look at me now, I've seen this before. Set your eyes on one, drop her dead on the floor. You're handsome and charming, it's almost alarming. Surely a waste of time. Hey, look at me now. Do you see what you did? You went and you found all the things that I hid, and you brought them to light with a laugh and a fight, like a wild and mischievous kid. Yeah, I know you're kind. It's just like how they shine in the light like they do. No, I'm not afraid of the things that you say, and I'll tell you what you want me to. Well, it seems I've got eyes for you. Oh, the melody moves on the words that you choose, and you play day. Do you mind if I sing the low part? Yeah, you know I know the way that this goes. Hey, look at the trees, how they move in the breeze, how they dance like the old folks do. Thank you. knows just how he can make a fool fall for his hook and a line. And he surely can tell when he wears out his welcome and moves along making good time. Yeah, I know your kind, and it seems you know mine. Hey, look at the leaves, how they dance in the breeze, how they fall and then come back new. No, we ain't hit the ground, but we're on our way down, and there ain't a damn thing we can do. Still, I've got
what's your reservation? Know what you wanna do. I'm not here for conversation. I'm here to follow through. Yeah. And if I stay and if I go, it doesn't matter that much to you. Don't send your invitation. Your intention wasn't true. Let me know if you want me to stay. But baby, don't waste my time and then walk away. You've been taking the easy way out. Needle in red, you're gonna wear that engine down. Don't it when your wheels hit the ground. Well, you're breaking every promise you make, taking the easy way out. Looking for direction, going nowhere fast. Ask yourself a question. Are you running from your past? You won't get those answers. And if you don't change your ways, the court is now in session, honey. And it's your judgment days. Will you wonder why you're so misunderstood? Now they're locking you away for good, babe. 'Cause you've been taking way out. Needle in the red, you're gonna wear that engine down. Running when your wheels hit the ground. Well, you're breaking every promise you make, taking the easy way out. Yeah, you've been taking the easy way out. Needle in the red, you're gonna wear that engine down. Running when your wheels hit the ground. Well, you're breaking every promise you make, taking the easy way out. Baby, break another promise you make, taking the easy way out.
Brand new song, thank you.
It's called Hell of a Year.
It's been a hell of a year. How did you see who I was and who I was gonna be? I could have been right, was probably wrong. So many nights wishing I could go home. Been a hell of a year. It's been a hell of a year. Now my heart's out of love, I fell out of line. I swore that I'd never leave again and I lied. It was the weight of the world, you setting me free. You can't sleep alone, you ain't sleeping with me. Been a hell of a year. It's been a hell of a year. Come down, I smoke you away, and then you drink till you drown. How was it meant to be then? It ain't meant to be now. I love this home, and now I hate this house. Been a hell of a year. It's been a hell of a year. It's been a hell of a year. How did you see who I was and who I was gonna be? I could have been right, was probably wrong. So many nights wishing I could go home. Been a hell of a year. It's been a hell of a year. Mm-hmm.
Parker McCollum.
Thank you.
I'm John Dixon, founder and producer of the Music Fest at Steamboat. It's with heartfelt remorse to announce the Music Fest will be postponed this year. During these unprecedented times, it's the health and safety of the Music Fest community, its artists, musicians, its crews, the city of Steamboat that are paramount. The spirit and character of the Music Fest must be embraced for its long-standing quality and high standard it is known. The festival's unique, grounded, and genuine long-standing history will not be jeopardized. The expectations of this festival are set high, and anything less would not be the Music Fest. Thank you to the fine folks at Steamboat Ski Resort and the wonderful ranching community of Steamboat Springs for your continuous support of this one-of-a-kind festival. I'm grateful to the hardworking Dix Production crews that travel from across this country, making Music Fest one of the top-rated festivals. Likewise, I'd like to recognize the many contractors who provide their crucial services and products for the attendees and the musicians. Thanks to the sound and light crews, stage providers, caterers, production crews, media, film crews, general store staff, the bar staff, and the many more that make this event come together so well. I appreciate the continuous involvement of our loyal Music Fest sponsors that not only support this remarkable festival, but support our music. While it's a very tough decision to postpone this 35-year tradition, your health and safety is of the most importance. I think I can speak for the Music Fest community in extending our heartfelt appreciation for all those on the front lines, including the nurses, doctors, first responders, including the EMS, firefighters, law enforcement, and our military at home and abroad. Thank you for all you do and continue to do for the good of all. Rest assured, Music Fest 2022 will be a hell of a reunion. Please continue to support these musicians in any way possible. Every bit helps during these unprecedented times. Here's to good people, great music, and best of times.